but physically I am feeling you, and I really hope that you feeling me. Is you feeling me? Hold it down for me, and I promise that I'll take.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Kane.
I'm Kokane.
And today we are doing a motherfucking stud and femme takeover, bitch.
I'm finna be Mama Kokane.
And I'm finna be Daddy Kane, but she says she refuses to call me Daddy.
Yeah, that shit did. Pushing it.
That's whack though.
This is enough that I'm even doing this, bro. You should be appreciative.
I didn't kiss back. Okay, kiss me.
The fuck?
Okay, so we are on our way to the mall right now to motherfucking go get Kane a girly outfit and to get me a stud outfit and some shoes, because you know I'll be rocking with slides every damn day of my life, but they are comfortable, so I don't care. So yeah, that's where we're about to go. It's Liddy and this bitch.
I'm excited. I'm about to look like a bad bitch.
Yeah, period. She's had one bad experience with a lace front, but I'm really proud of her for not letting that stop her lace front journeys.
Yeah, comment below if you want to hear that story time, because it's some tea.
The reason I'm sitting this scene right here by myself is because I'm finna get Kate to call me daddy. Like, I do not give a fuck about none of that shit. Like, girl, if I'm calling you daddy, you calling me daddy today. We taking each other's places, say less. I'm daddy today. I don't know which kind of stud I'm finna be yet. I don't know if I'm finna be a hey mama stud, but I just know that I'm finna slut the fuck up out of Kane. Like, last time she went shopping for herself to get what she needed. This time I'm slutting that bitch out. Like, now I'm here to guide her with the girly girl shopping. Is she finna be booty popping? Like, you finna see that ass from a mile away. So yeah, that's that for right now. But she gonna call me daddy. You just watch.
Everybody's still in the mall.
So here we are at the mall. We're in Burlington, but we're not gonna shop here. I told Kane, what if somebody hit on us and think it's two studs here and they want us to tag team then?
You gonna say that?
They?
What?
I don't know if I'm good at using the strap though.
I'll teach you.
Alright.
Why you make that face?
What face?
Like, I don't be putting in that work.
Girl, you do. But how you gonna teach me? You gonna teach me by showing me on me, and I don't need that. Bro, I y'all heard it here first. She said she was gonna let me use the strap. No. I'm finna cut out all of this shit. Bye. So some of the outfits we picked for Kane.
One piece.
Wait, there we go. And then this one too. Hold it up. This dress, it's a strapless dress, and it's gonna make her ass look fat. Say again?
She's trying to pop my titties out.
Yeah, I told her no bra.
Okay, guys, so I got my outfits already, and now we're getting mommy's daddy outfits. Ow.
I know how to be a fuckboy.
She finna be daddied out.
So I'm gonna get these white fuckboy shorts.
Okay.
And some boxers.
Typical Daddy Kane fit. Bro, I'm so easy to dress like, cause like, you feel me? Boy clothes are just easy. So we just got a whole bunch of shoes. Got a little sidetrack, but you know.
I needed shoes. I don't have no regular kind of shoes, bro. Look at them. Show them how beat down the fucking Uggs are. My toe print in them hoes. Look.
Yeah, them my the only shoes she wears.
Because they're comfortable.
Anyways, we about to go to fucking Victoria's Secret and about to be on our way. We back in the whip. We on the way to motherfucking the crib, and I'm finna get my lace done.
It's hot as fuck, bro. Like, it's really summer in this bitch. Like, why is it this hot?
It's cause we outside.
Bitch. But yeah, we got a cool minute drive ahead of us cause it's fucking
traffic.
God
damn, it's 40 minutes.
Yeah, bitch, that's why I offered to drive.
Smart. Yeah, you daddy today, so you gotta drive everywhere.
First of all, bitch, you agreed to drive home.
Anyway, so we got into a little bit of road rage. Hey, y'all.
Hell the fuck no. See? Bitch, I almost said something.
Wait, I'll cut it out. What was you gonna say?
Her old ass, bro, thinks she was doing something. Her little ugly ass fucking, what the fuck car is that anyway? Like, bro, honking at me.
Anyways, this bitch was honking. This Karen was honking at us. Cause it wasn't it wasn't a right time to turn, and it was like, bitch. First of all, you pressing me, like you pressing for what? And then she was like, she's passed us and was like, bitch. But like, here's the way we knew she was a Karen. Like, she used her whole ass blinker to pass us. I promise you, if I'm passing somebody out of rudeness, I'm not using my blinker. I'm swerving in front of you. Like, it was extra as fuck.
Bro, I wanted her to look at us. She did not even look over here.
Oh, God. I rolled down my window and everything was ready to start cussing. But I remember we in a sunny Whitesville town. So, bitches is not ever rolling down their windows to speak to us.
Like,
because on God in heaven, I was ready to start yelling, bro.
Oh, God.
Like, my day already got irritated a little in the beginning. So, I was just ready to take all my frustration out on Becky in the front seat. On God. On God. Yes, bitch. I can't say words right when I'm angry. So we're on the way to where we're going. We stopped at the beauty supply to get some beads. I'm finna take a nap.
Yeah, I'm tired of shit.
We can take a nap until Sarah gets there. Okay. And then somebody else tried to honk at us. Like, bitch.
Like, I will pull this car over in front of you and get out. Like, the fuck. I will stop all the traffic.
Oh, God. Make sure you can't move. The fuck got us fucked up.
She looked like she was scared. Like,
oh, God. Bro.
I was looking her dead in her face in this little mirror, bitch. She was looking.
Bro.
Like, bitch, don't fucking honk at me.
The funny part is, my nigga, like, our road rage, like, complements each other. I'm the type, you be fucking yelling and motherfucking ready to kill people. I be ready to stand in the motherfucking middle of the street waiting for them to let you in, bro. I've done that on multiple fucking occasions, y'all.
I'm waiting on the day somebody try me, bro.
You cracking your fingers and shit.
I'm serious, bro. I got too much built up anger, bro. Whoever try to fight me, bro, that shit finna be over with. They're gonna die, bro. I'm going to jail.
Do we need rubber bands or you think Sarah got some? Let me call her ass. Seems like niggas is really trying us today because somebody just honked at us when the light literally just fucking turned green.
Bro, on God, bro. The next motherfucker that honk at me, I'm stopping the car and I'm getting out because they got me fucked up.
He behind us, y'all. You getting out for real? Baby!
You have a problem?
Baby! Cause I was ready to fight his bitch, bae. Just stay. Don't even move.
Stupid ass.
The fuck? Not a whole ass old fucking man tried to fucking just step on Kane. Like, bitch, first of all, I said, bae. Damn, I had to get out the car too. Like, bitch, we wasn't riding alone for sure.
The fuck?
I'm a ride or die, bae. I was ready because I was just waiting for the bitch to say something. Because on God, I was ready to get out that bitch. Ooh! A scary ass bitch would have stayed in the car. Not me, bitch.
This bitch stayed in the car.
On God. Kane, you slowly turning into Mama Kane. How you feeling? Got that wig cap on? She ain't never had a wig cap because that dirty person who did her lace front didn't even put a wig cap on.
He didn't?
No.
Girl, no.
That's sick. You put it right on my head.
Mm-hmm. Barely glued it down. Didn't do the edges. Cut the braids uneven.
The back was still up. And sent me to a party like that.
That Megan Thee Stallion was supposed to be at.
Yeah.
Grimy. Would you like to say hi to the vlog?
No.
I'm finna put you in the vlog. And they finna clown your ass. She said no. sorry, y'all. But anyways, Kane is getting the luxurious lace front application done by yours truly, J. Rookie Bundles. Link in description.
Hey, y'all. So we in the first step process of the lace front. You feel me? I've already recorded my TikToks. Well, the first part of the TikToks that I'm going to do. And I took some before pictures. So.
Oh, pimple right here.
Okay.
So what are we doing right now?
We about to do my makeup.
Period. We'll come back in with updates, but if we do the whole thing, it's going to take too long.
Yeah.
So here is the beginning.
She laid them edges, bitch.
Okay. Period. You excited?
Yeah.
She's mad because I told her to come. But
because you gave me attitude.
Well, girl, I've been said, let me show the vlog.
They don't get to see.
Oh, anyway, so this is how Daddy Kane looked. Daddy Kane looked. I curled the hair. Yeah.
Period.
She looks good.
Thank you, baby.
Mm-hmm.
How do I tie this? Like this?
Yes, in a bow. Oh my fucking god. Wow. Turn around. Ass as fuck. Oh my god. Let me see it from the side. Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
you look good. Wow.
Love you.
Love you too. I can't kiss you. You're not my girlfriend.
Bitch, give me that shit. Hey guys, so we forgot to record the outro. As y'all can tell, we look totally different. I'm back to Daddy Kane and she's back to cocaine.
Actually, I think I'm still Daddy. So.
Girl. Anyways. So I'm just gonna add some pictures that we took together, and so y'all can see how we looked switched.
Period.
I see I got three bitches on me like the three musketeers. Hey, hey! Tell a shorty, come here. I'm trying to blow her back out. Walking funny for the year. Tell me that you want me. That's the shit I always hear. I got three bitches on me like the three musketeers. Hey, gang, next, youngin'.
It's Daddy Kane and his bitch. Pull up to the function and she trying to get lit. Shawty talking foreign, yeah, I'm thinking she a brick. Never stay strapped because my brother's with the shit.
All right, we love you guys.
Love you more.
Bye.
Yeah, you know. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.